to keep you safe. That's a good line. So.
Brynn, you've gotten even more plants?
Why, yes. Thank you for noticing. I was keeping them in the barracks, but I was told that was a waste of equipment space.
Nothing wrong with trying to brighten up Sentinel HQ.
I tried the morale boost argument. It didn't go well.
Isn't growing all these a lot of work?
Oh, you have no idea. The watering schedules alone. And I have to stop people from stealing them to impress their dates.
Stealing? From you?
All the time.
Your dates must be impressed with this, though.
Oh, no, I don't date. It's not my thing.
Gotcha. Well, thanks for telling me about your gardening, Brynn.
I admit, it's nice to have someone actually inquire. I mean, you usually do, about everything. But still nice.
You, or you, freelancer, listen, this is important. The Anthem spoke to me in my dreams. Last night, the year before last. The Shaper's Watch, all-seeing, all-knowing, controlling. We're slaves, all of us. Puppets made of meat. Be quiet, they'll hear us. The truth must be heard. The revelation brings freedom. The Anthem pulls the strings. We do its bidding. Open your eyes.
But Fallon noted that the structure was built much earlier.
Scars and acidic weapons. That's a combination I could do without.
Last thing we do, these bastards get creative. Corvus said they've hit multiple caravans.
Speaking of Corvus, patching in Sev.
Freelancer, ready to put your javelin to the test?
Just a normal day, Bastion.
Well, what's not normal is the scar activity in this region. We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. Put a stop to it.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
back. Keep looking for the glowy things.
Echoes.
Right. Those. It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic. The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
Everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
Thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Hey, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Place.
Wow. It's almost peaceful down here.
Score. scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sam. I won't let them get you. A lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelet.
I don't want that omelet. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that. What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to burrow.
Almost done. Only a few fragments left. Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center. Any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
I'm just getting started.
Freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep. Unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it. Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
Even Corvus doesn't know everything.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
Oh, I wonder how many fingers it'll take me to forget that thing. I'm gonna go with 8.
One for each of the tyrant's legs.
Oh, no more scorpion talk, please.
Oh, Freelancer. You're here. Hello.
Hi, Bryn. Friend of yours?
No.
No.
This is Sentinel Commander Vool.
Commander, can I call you Vool? Nice to meet you.
I don't think I've ever seen you associate with a non-Sentinel, Bryn.
Oh, well, you know, trying to expand my horizons.
Interesting.
Bryn and I have been working on our friendship-making skills.
That doesn't sound like Bryn.
It really doesn't.
Regardless, you can learn a thing or two from Sentinel Bryn, Freelancer.
Or vice versa?
Unlikely. Good to meet you. As you were, Bryn.
Whew. Quick thinking there. The Sentinels above me aren't exactly on board with external assistance. If this works out, I'll bring them around.
If this works out?
Well, you are pretty good at shooting scars. Ugh, scars are the worst.
Yep.
I can see you all doubt me.
Maybe we've got the best deals in Port Tarzan.